The Structural Collapse 5 course is a culmination of all the other courses taken, and it's bringing them to the next level. This is the top level course that we do here for structural collapse.
The facilities, bar none, are one of the best I've seen in the country, if not the world.
We come from Florida out to Texas because, you know, we don't have a facility. We got similar facilities, but not as advanced like this.
And here at this facility, man, they have been able to recreate all those scenarios that you're going to see out there, because the name of the game in this training is realism, training with realism, and this facility offers that.
This is one of the few places in the world where you can go and train that has elevated areas, multi-story buildings, limited access areas. And that's what Advanced Structural Collapse 5 is all about. And this is because these are skills that have been used in previous responses. Haiti, World Trade Center, the Pentagon, Mexico, international responses, but things like that.
These instructors come from FEMA task forces, and these are the been there, done that kind of people. And there's the book knowledge, which is important to learn the basics, and then there's that knowledge that you can only get from experience. And what I found is these instructors bring that real world knowledge to the classroom and to the techniques to help us make better rescuers.
Not only do we offer world-class instructors to actually teach the subject, what we offer world-class facilities, but also the equipment they're going to be using is some of the most advanced equipment they're going to find anywhere.
Take collapse 1 through 4, and then you take all those skills and then you put them all together. On rope, cutting with a cord, cutting with a chainsaw on rope, you know, the concrete cutters, the breachers, the breakers. It's great, it's, you know, great advanced course.
I think everybody should come to this class after they get a good basic introduction to structural collapse, and then they want to go beyond. And when they come to this class, they need to bring their A game, meaning they need to be ready to work hard, work at a higher level than they've ever worked at before, so they're prepared to go out the door on an emergency when the time comes.